Hey guys, what is up? Welcome. If you're new here, my name is Samantha. Today's video is going to be a beauty room tour. So I recently moved into my apartment and I got to set up a whole beauty room and I really like how it's coming along so far. So I wanted to go ahead and show you guys. I'll be inserting a before and after of the room and just a whole video tour of it, of me talking and then one with just showing you everything. So if that's something you guys will be interested in, stay tuned. And I know I've been pretty MIA here on YouTube. I haven't posted in maybe 9 months. But now that I have a beauty room and a full filming setup and everything, I'm going to be posting more YouTube videos. So if that's something you guys would be interested in, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And I think my next video is going to be like an update video. So yeah, anyways, I look a hot mess right now, but that's just because the main focus is the beauty room itself, okay? So now I'll give a little walkthrough. Here is my mirror, mainly for selfies because I also have all that over there on my vanity. Here is a shelf that my boyfriend's mom made for me out of drawers. It's super cute. I don't really know how I'm going to display it right now, so this is just how I have it right now, but it might change. Here is this thing above my vanity that she also made. It has twinkly lights inside and these flowers. Over here in this corner, I wasn't sure what I was gonna do. It just looks so bare. I kind of want to get a bigger chair, like a really cute chair for right there, but like right now, this is what I have. Just this little stool, it opens. This little table, which is little things on top. Both of that one's from Ross, that's from Marshall's. I got that Wakeup and Makeup at Marshall's. Thought it was super cute and fit the theme so good. My mom made me that picture frame right there for Christmas. She gave me all of her favorite pictures of me. So over here, my boyfriend's mom made me that as well and also made me this one. And I thought they were super cute and I really like them. Over here, that's just my vanity. Here's my filming area. This is where I will be majority of the time in here. So my lights, I have two soft boxes, a ring light, and then two little lights for my backdrop. There's my backdrop stand. Here's my desk and filming area. I got the chair, the two drawers, and the tabletop at IKEA. Here's my little makeup brush holder that I love. I think it is perfect. It has two cups right here that I put my eye brushes in, and then my face brushes, and then my little beauty blender right there. Got my Cinema Secrets, my mirror, that tripod, which will be where my camera sits, some of my setting sprays, my ABH mirror, that'll be my viewfinder. And I'll go ahead and show you what's inside the drawers. So in this drawer is gonna be like my everyday stuff, the stuff I use the absolute most. This is just a bunch of eye stuff, eye primer, eyeliner, gel liners, all that kind of stuff. This drawer is empty. I accidentally skipped it. This will be my palettes, and this is the palettes that I use the most. And here's extra palettes, ones that I don't use as much. On this side, I have lipstick, more lipstick, face stuff, so concealers, powders, highlighters, primers, contour, powders, bronzers, stuff like that. This is my, let's get messy stuff. No, this is the paint, FX stuff, pigments, just stuff like that, jewels. And here is all my glitter. So that is a look at what I keep inside these two drawers. And again, here's my little filming setup. I love that. It is perfect. My lights, vanity, shelving. I want to get a bigger mirror, But right now, that's like the only one I could find that I liked that wasn't $150. Just some stuff on the wall, that little corner, which is growing on me. I actually really like how I did it. I just want a bigger chair for that area. I love the Wakeup and makeup. Here's the closet. I bought a over-the-door shoe rack, and I hang my wigs on it right now because I don't have my wig stand that I was using. Empty PR boxes and just junk up there. Boxes. I need to get a little drawer system thing to put in here. That's like craft stuff that I have, so I need to empty that out. That's my freelance makeup kit. That's just a makeup holder. Stuff like that. Of course, here's my bookshelf with my Colleen Hoover books, my favorite books ever, Harry Potter, and then just random books. So that is the full beauty room tour. Let me know what you guys think. Alrighty, and that was it. I hope you guys enjoyed this beauty room tour. I hope you like it. If you do, leave me a comment down below. And also, if you have any suggestions for other videos, let me know that as well. I might make some changes here and there to my room. And if I do, I'll probably update it on Instagram stories. So if you want to keep up with that, make sure you follow me on Instagram. I'll leave the link in the description box below. If you have any questions of where I got anything and I didn't mention it, I'll try to leave everything in the description box. So that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching.